I was at Sussex Hamilton tonight for the game of the week, and what a game fans saw there tonight. Here now are some sights and sounds from Sussex on the first Friday night of Operation Football.
Operation Game of the Week, Sussex Hamilton versus Franklin.
Are you guys excited for the first Friday night of Operation Football?
Yeah!
I'm in for a great game tonight. We got our band out here. They're sounding great.
What can you tell me about your new scoreboard behind you?
Well, this is the first one in the state from Datronics for a video board. It's a 25-foot board. It's a 9x15 video board.
What do you think of the new scoreboard?
It's phenomenal. It's absolutely beautiful.
It's a very fancy scoreboard, though, for a high school, huh?
You know, but if you're going to do it, you might as well do it right, you know? That's the way we looked at it.
Hey, go Chargers! Go! Go Chargers! Hey, go Chargers!
Scoopy, who's going to win tonight? Sussex Hamilton or Franklin? Good answer. Is this the perfect night for the first Friday night of Operation Football?
I don't think it'd be any better. The bugs aren't out yet. The wind's blowing. Team's looking good. We're going to kick some stuff tonight.
And please don't forget to upload your Operation Football photos on our You Local page on WISN.com. If you send them, more than likely we will show them. In the newsroom, I'm Stephanie Sutton.